still got some fight left in him. All credit to the man.
You just saw Aichner almost swat away that last right hand by Adonis, who now is trying to again create that separation. But one right hand from Barthel dropped, and now double underhook suplex. Barthel quickly into the cover, hook of the leg, and again Adonis has to kick out. How much more, Beth, can be left in the body of Adonis?
Well, the resilience of Adonis cannot be denied, but Imperium has been executing their offense tonight here with perfection.
Adonis again trying to reach out. Top Dallas so close, and Barthel wrenching back. Adonis, and oh, finally! That could be the separation needed.
Well, all the way to the outside, but can Ashante, the Adonis, capitalize, trying to drag himself along by the ropes, trying to inch his way across.
Oh! Aichner goes up and over. This is the moment now. Adonis finally can reach out, can finally make the tag. Top Dollar right in front of him. And Barthel intercepts him. Oh! Backdrop, tag, Top Dollar's legal. And Aichner, I believe, on the other side made the tag as well. Top Dollar don't care who's legal.
He'll go for anything that moves right now. Unfortunately for Marcel Barthel, he is the target of all of this offense.
Big knee lift, rock Barthel, but again, Aichner is the legal superstar. Eats the top turnbuckle. Oh, just got a whole host of Top Dollar. One arm. Adonis been left by himself.
No.
Barthel drops Adonis. Powerbomb, cover, center of the ring. Imperium just stole the victory.
Here are your winners, Imperium.
Oh, from behind.
Well, a smirk on the face of Santos Escobar, because this has worked to perfection.
Legado del Fantasma. Oh, look at Top Dollar again.
Not that easy to pin down, is he, the big man?
Los Santos Escobar taking Top Dollar off his feet. Come on.
Top rope drop kick in a suit.
And now like a pack of wolves.
This is just a mugging.
Just rubbing salt in the wounds after costing them the match. Whoa, Scott with a jab.
Might not like the outcome, but look, for the bigger picture, the message has been sent from Legado del Fantasma to Hit Row.